Leeds are on the roll again, and the second half is underway.